into the Vince Camuto cutout New Buck heeled sandals. These are gorgeous. And what I love is, again, they did medium and wides. They're doing whole and half sizes. And these are also, as everything else in the show, at a clearance price. It's over $50 off. And it's the first day ever at this low price. We also are doing, of course, free shipping and handling and 4 easy payments of $10.68. Have mercy. If you have never tried Vince Camuto shoes, today's the day. $10.68. You'll never miss it. And these are exclusive here to QVC. So if you're digging them and you're going, oh, I'm going to go to the mall tomorrow and check them out, see if I can find her at a lower price. We're the only ones that have them. By the way, no reorder with them. The heel, it's a stacked heel. It's about 3 inches. The sole is about 1/8. So it's not quite feeling like 3 inches because that sole. That heel, though, is unbelievable. It's so cool. Bethany will take you through it. But first, let's go ahead and do the colors. The one that you're seeing right now, is that the
Sweet Cream?
Oh.
So it's a nice tan. It's kind of like coffee with a ton of cream in it.
I like that already. Mm-hmm. What's this one? The smokestack
is next to it. You'll see here. It's like a nice gray with like a hint of like a blue to it.
Yeah, look at that.
That's a great
so
neutral.
Pretty.
If you already have like a black shoe in this style, then get the gray because you'll wear it just
Not
as
that.
Easily, but just a little bit softer of a neutral.
Okay, then over here is black, right?
Which is great dressed up. All those great cutouts. It really gives it like a sassy look.
Yeah, there are only 200 in the black though. I mean, people love this one, right? Take me down, Bethany.
Sure.
What's the one over there next
Rose
to you?
Rose Smoke is this soft, pretty kind of purple meets mauve, meets a little bit of a pink, very dusty kind of color, and really an easy color to pair in your closet. You'd be surprised at how much this color will go with.
And there's only 4 dozen of those.
Ah.
4 dozen of those to go on.
Here is that candied yam, which is such a fun, bright pop. I could wear that with what I'm wearing. You could wear this with, you know, a great... It looks great with yellow. You could pair this with a nice kind of like an olive green. Mm-hmm. Have fun with that. Like navy it looks great with.
There's only 100 of those though. Mm. And if you want to, you should really be following along at the bottom of our screen because you know that yellow dot, that means last call. And then we have the green, which is okay. Red is already sold out. Wait, Bethany, what's that one?
That one is Urban Luxe. So it's kind of like a mushroomy taupe. So if you want to see the two neutrals together, this is Sweet Cream that's tap dancing.
Okay.
And this is Urban Luxe, which is a little bit more of a taupey kind of color.
So let's look at the value here.
Sure.
Because I'm all about that. The comparable retail value would be $119.
This is an outstanding price. I can't even take it. I just looked. I'm like, what?
Yep, $42.73. And we even make it more outstanding by doing 4 easy payments of $10.68. And we even make it more outstanding because we're doing free shipping and handling. Why would you get in your car in this heat wave, right? And all this rain and all this weather we're having, right? And drive to a brick and mortar store.
Right.
Sit at home in your nice air conditioned house, sip some lemonade and let us deliver it for free. You're watching TV, you say, like a princess, I'll take one, please, in my size as quickly as you can.
Perfect.
And boom, we'll bring it to your door. And that makes it nice.
And this is really a very quintessential Vince Camuto shoe with that heel. So what we've done is taken our signature cone heel, married it with the oh-so-popular block heel, and it gives you a much more sturdy base. This is one that you can wear all day long. So although it is 3 inches, it doesn't feel like it. You really feel like you're wearing almost like a mini wedge because it really comes to the middle of your arch. But it has more of a sculpted look. So
yeah, show that to you. By the way, Candied Yam is... wide width only on the Candied Yam. Wide width only, so the regular is now sold out.
So
this is so cool, this heel.
Look at how cool this heel. It has this cool kind of cut out kind of sculpted texture, how it kind of like cuts in this shape, I mean. And then look underneath, it's this great triangular kind of heel. So it gives you more stability, you know, than say a typical heel that is going to come down to a skinnier heel tip.
Yeah.
And then this hook and loop closure is so easy, very adjustable, especially on days like today when it is so hot where we are.
Yeah.
You know, if you have a little bit of swelling in your ankles, this gives you that adjustability to just kind of tailor and make it kind of customizable to what your body needs on this day. And then all this great cutout detail gives you that transparency, gives you that transitional look that you'll be able to wear spring, summer, and fall, but it gives you coverage. It gives you, you know, the ability to keep the shoe on without having to kind of grip your toes. It just stays on the foot so easily. And it's one that you can wear dressed up with a cute little dress. You can wear it with a pair of slacks to work, or you can wear it with a pair of jeans and a t-shirt on the weekend and look, have a little bit more of a casual look.
It looks so good. By the way, the leather, I was just testing it out, and it is, it's just like butter right out of the box. I mean, look at this. And this one has a suede finish to it, but look at this. That is how, this isn't stringent, it isn't hard, it isn't, you know, but it's, this is thick and durable, but it's already that beautiful pliable leather. That's how you can tell, you know, it's a higher end leather, which is the only thing that I would really expect. However, wouldn't expect it at this price tag.
Never. This is crazy. Like, I'm seriously a little bit shocked at how this is such an amazing price. Like, if you've never tried our shoes, try it right now, because this is quintessential, like totally true to our brand, gives you that covered upper in a contemporary pattern with a great heel.
Let's just show the colors again. Yeah. Which one is that?
Sweet cream. Okay. Great neutral.
And then this is the
smokestack.
Nice. Over here is your black.
Yep.
And by the way, medium widths only in the black. The wides have sold out.
Wow.
What's that one?
Rose smoke, so it's that dusty kind of soft rose.
Yeah, size 11 medium only in that. What's that one?
Candied yam, nice bright color.
Wide widths only there. Regulars are gone. And lastly?
Urban Luxe. And Urban Luxe is that great kind of taupey, mushroom, easy color
to wear with everything. And there's the value. I mean, dynamite. These should be about $119. You're paying $42.73. First day presented at this low price, and you guys, thank you, are getting first crack at it. John, are you seeing what these chicks are doing down here? I mean, they are taking control of this stage. They are moving stuff. They're amazing.